Hello everybody, I want to show you another of my instruments. It's a didgeridoo made by olive wood, and it's another of my RVLCD didgeridoo. It's called Rodrigo Viterbo low cost didgeridoo, and this is number 4. I hope you like it. It's a very very lightweight and with a nice shape instrument. The mouthpiece was made with a poliurethane resin, and inside and outside is all protected with water-based varnish. It's a very nice instrument with a very live sound.